Soon you'll have a whole new group of friends, you know? You won't even think about this place anymore.
Yes, I will. I had lunch with Craig today.
Yeah?
He said he was sorry and that I was right to break up with him. I'm driving away and just feeling so small. Just asking myself, why do I and everyone I love pick people who treat us like we're nothing?
We accept the love we think we deserve.
Then why didn't you ever ask me out?
I just didn't think that you wanted that.
Well, what did you want?
Well, I just want you to be happy.
Don't you get it, Charlie? I can't feel that. It's really sweet and everything, but you can't just sit there and put everybody's lives ahead of yours and think that counts as love. I don't want to be somebody's crush. I want people to like the real me.
I know who you are, Sam. I know I'm quiet. And I know I should speak more. But if you knew the things that that were in my head most of the time, you'd know what it really meant. How much we're alike and how we've been through the same things. And you're not small. You're beautiful.
What's wrong, Charlie?
Nothing.